follow me. What does he say? Baba says, take it from me that you are all liberated, that you all have attained moksha or nirvana, being in the company of such a Sai Baba. That's what Baba said. You are in my company. Take it from me. You are all liberated. In that sense, this chance will not come again. What do you mean by liberation? I'm still here, still working. What do you mean when Swami says you are liberated? Liberated what? My life has not come to an end. I have not lost my taste of life yet. What do you mean by liberated? What do you mean by liberation? You are liberated from the sensual desire. You are liberated from selfishness. You are liberated from self-centeredness. You are liberated from that narrow-mindedness, parochial attitude, that mundane life. That is liberation. If we think liberation is moksha somewhere else, Von Neil Armstrong from US would have gone there long back. Though he went on as a cosmonaut, as a space traveler, Armstrong has not noticed heaven anywhere. Then what do you mean by liberation? If I am liberated from this attachment, if I am liberated from this sort of selfishness, that itself is nirvana or moksha. Bhagavan Baba has taken us in that direction. I know many, many people who are totally selfish. After having come to him, they have taken to service. I know many, many people who always calculate in terms of sums of coin, the money making. Now having come to Swami, I find contentment, satisfaction in their lives. This is enough of liberation. In this age, in these modern times, this day, when everything is calculated in terms of money, when every person is estimated in terms of money, Satya Sai family is the only family where money is not a criterion at all. It is not the money that's important. You say, hello, how are you? I say, Sai Ram, how are you doing? It's not your money that made me say hello. It's not my bank account that made you come to me. Bond of love. It is only in such a Sai family where there's bond of love, nothing to do with money, prestige and status. This age will not come again. That is the true liberation. We have to understand what Swami meant by this statement.